Alright guys, welcome back to another video. So, this is like my last day.
Thank God.
This is like my last day in Texas, Fort Worth. And then tomorrow my flight is at 5, so I'm gonna get another workout in the morning, and then we head out back home. But today we're gonna go to AR, Absolute Recomp, to hit some shoulders and triceps. We were gonna hit some chest, shoulders, and triceps, but Rachel's being a little because she doesn't want to mess up her hair.
I just put on a hair clip. We can hit chest tomorrow.
Yeah. But yeah, just finished making my pre-workout stuff right here. And then she's editing her videos and stuff, and then we're about to head out. So I'll see you guys at Absolute Recomp.
Not literally.
You look like a little girl.
And you look like a little boy.
We just got to AR. We're just warming up right now. Rachel's just sitting on the ground on her phone like always. But yeah, we're gonna get started with this workout.
Let's get to it.
I start the first shoulder exercise, dumbbell shoulder press. Right now I'm just gonna warm up with the 60s, and then my top set will probably be on. Just, we'll see though.
100. Damn.
Huh?
That's a lot. Me thinking I'm strong with 30.
She doesn't know, guys.
They don't know the truth.
That was light. Feels good.
Lightweight.
Dumbbell hogs.
Lightweight. Look at their weight. Look at their weight.
I'm a lion, I'm lying, and I'm a savage. Dynamite on the mic, and the mic flashes high at night when I finalize. So the lines are right, trying to fight for your life, but you die average. Life is a kite, grab a life into ashes. I guess you're just a matter of pleasures. Life on the line, like 80s
were light, 5 up to 100s.
He swears.
This is gonna be the top heavy set. You're gonna try to hit hundreds for 6 to 8. 80s felt good, but yeah, let's get it.
I just hit 200. Damn.
I'm a savage, dynamite on the mic, and the mic flashes high at night when I find a line for the line for hard. I'm a fan for the line for the day. I'm a fan for the day. I'm a fan for the day. I'm a fan for the day.
It's my warm up. I just said 40, I swear, okay? I'm a fan for the day. I'm a fan
for the day. I believe the mind, you grasp it. You'll need to find blessings and lessons. Keep the brain lost and listen. Breathe and rhymes like it's a piece of mind. A piece of mind. I'm a lion alive and I'm a savage. Dynamite on the mic and the mic flashes high at night when I find the lines and the lines are right. Trying to fight for your life but you die average. Life is a kite, grab a life into ashes. I guess it's just a matter of pleasures. Life on the line, light line with matches. Won a million underneath my mattress.
Alright, so next exercise we're going to do this shoulder press machine. I always start with 2 shoulder pressing exercises, and then after that 3 shoulder accessories. So yeah, let's get right to it.
Come on, bro. Look at all of
Bruh, this is why I can't work out with her.
I'm actually a vegan workout.
She literally thinks everything is a joke. Like, I literally don't.
Damn.
So this is gonna be the last set. I'm gonna try to do the full stack. 150s for 6 to 8.
Damn.
So let's get it. Light work.
Full stack. Full stack.
I'll cut it.
Should I try 50?
50.
Guys, I'm down.
Two more. So, next exercise, we're gonna be doing dumbbell lateral raises.
Damn.
You got unlimited reps.
Look,
here. Okay.
Keep it real.
Yeah, tell me.
I hit arms too. I hit back knee.
Thank you.
more. You had more.
All right, next exercise we're gonna be doing front lateral raises. Yeah. Shoulder exercise, we're going to be doing cable lateral crossovers. We do single arm tricep extensions.
Good call. Oh, hell no. Look, Alexander.
Look in the mirror.
You're a little boy. I'm a whole man.
Alright guys, that's a wrap on the workout. Pump was okay. I rate it like a 6.5 out of 10. You know, still catching up on some sleep because at Houston, we barely slept, probably like 5 to 6 hours of sleep. And the eating was okay as well. So the pump was like alright. Had a good workout, you know, hit 100s for 7. Not bad. But right now we are going to get tacos. So that's what Rachel wants. And I don't care what we eat. Hello. Alright guys, so I just got my food. I got 9 street tacos. So I got chorizo, carne asada, and barbacoa, right? Hey. First try.
You got 3
tacos.
Two. I got 2.
3.
She ate 1 already.
No, I got 2. Oh, <girl. laughs> I only got 2. I don't eat that much.
Rachel got 6 tacos. God dang. And she loves cheese, bro.
I'm obsessed
you
with
know
cheese.
You know I love cheese, but I'm lactose.
And then she got some nachos, chips, and everything.
Mine aren't here yet. Yeah. How's the queso already almost out?
Yeah, but I grew up on this.
We grab it.
First taste test.
So good. This one first.
All right. I'm gonna try what I want to try first. All right? I'm gonna try the chorizo first.
This is what makes Damn. It. The red one's better, I think.
Yeah, so I got a onion and cilantro taco.
No salsa.
No mustard.
Ew.
Have
you not seen that TikTok trend? Not cottage cheese and mustard.
Not bad. Mmm.
Delicioso. It's so good, right?
This is like all right, chorizo. Not yet, not yet. I gotta eat it without.
No.
I gotta try one without it.
First.
I have to. I know. I'm gonna have to try it without. Yo, she keeps on putting sauce in my shit.
Yo, that's the best part.
I'm trying to eat it like plain first.
All right, put lime on it.
Yeah, yeah. All right. Let me rate the chorizo first. God damn. All right. Chorizo. I rate 8.9 out of 10. That's a good rating, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. 10 out of 10.
No, nothing's 10 out of 10.
I am.
Barbacoa, right here. This shit hot.
Thank you.
Mmm. Okay, very tender, but not gonna lie, doesn't have that much flavor. But
what you call it?
It's very tender. It's good, don't get me wrong, but no explosion in your mouth. Maybe the juice, because it's so much juice.
I should call
them. What's the sauce?
Red's better. Salsa.
Red's salsa better. Verde? Is that verde?
Verde.
Verde.
Ooh. Verde. Verde. The red's better. The red is better. Bro doesn't listen.
Yeah, actually, I don't got like 5 more tacos.
You don't. You have 7.
I rate this 6.9.
See?
I'll take
the 7. 619. I'm gonna try the tacos. I mean the nachos.
What?
The tortilla chips with the cheese. Sorry.
Oh, you didn't try it before?
No.
No.
He's laughing. He was clapping on our face, so calling about Ida. Mm-hmm. You just ruined it. It's alright. queso tastes like Velveeta.
I did.
Carne asada. Damn, they stuffed it with meat.
You?
No, I used my hands.
God dang.
Oops. I'm gonna say lime.
A few minutes later.
Alright, that's enough chewing.
It's good. It just has a lot of meat in it, so I have to chew a lot. Probably 7.2 though.
Alright guys, just got back to, I don't know, just woke up from a nap. No, I'm just kidding. We are back in Rachel's apartment. Just took a shower. Right now we're just gonna chill, not do much. I'm gonna pack a little bit. Rachel's here just eating crackers and watching TikToks. Got my stuff packed. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the Houston series. It was a fun one. It was a stressful one because like there's so many people and just like hard to film and everything.
I'm eating my cheese.
But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's video, the workout and everything. Go roast Rachel in the comments. She sucks as a working workout partner.
We have a good workout.
She can't take anything serious. She always is geeking.
We have a good workout.
Funny, you know?
Yeah, okay. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And if you guys want to support me, make sure you guys use code Jason for Marcozo, Raw Gear, and Alfline. Catch you guys in the next video. Love you guys. Peace.
Look at this dude. That's so cool. Look like a fucking rat.
You look like a rat.
Look at her. Cheese. Mm-hmm. This is what I gotta smell. Imagine what this house smells like after Rachel. Crazy.
Look.
All right, I can see you guys.